teacher. Hello, college. I am going to describe my favorite animal. It's the leopard. The leopard is carnivorous and eats a wide variety of animals. It has a muscular, robust and strong body. Their fur is yellow with black spots. Its teeth and claws are very, very, very sharp. And teeth and claws are retractile. They eat a large and can be yellow, green, red, or blue. Its head are rounder, a long thin tail. The leopard is from Africa continent. Thanks.